those who don't already know me, my name is Brenda Will, and I'm the Retirement Aged Care Specialist Advisor here at DLP Life Design. As a part of our weekly video updates, I'd like to talk today about tips for retirees. This is part one, which covers two main tips. Firstly, how to handle market volatility when you're in pension phase. And secondly, I'm going to talk about the reduction in the account-based pension minimums. So firstly, how do we navigate market volatility when we're in pension phase? It's a scary time for all of us. The ASX 200 has fallen approximately 21.3% over the last 3 months. There have been recent improvements, but we cannot know how long the volatility will continue for. During these difficult times, particularly as retirees, it's really important to remember the fundamentals. These include, firstly, maintaining diversification. Secondly, investing in good quality investments. Thirdly, ensuring you have sufficient liquidity at all times. This means being able to get the money you need when you need it. At DLP Life Design, these are our key investment philosophies at all times, not just when markets are volatile. If you are a client, you would have already been invested based upon these fundamentals, which we would have discussed with you probably many times already. Therefore, now's the time to remain patient and to allow your investments and the markets time to recover, which will happen in time. Remember, you're invested for the long term. Selling down during volatile times only locks in those losses that we are trying to avoid, instead of letting your investments recover and grow as things improve again, which they will. If you have any questions or concerns at all, please do not hesitate to contact us. We are here to help. The second point I'd like to talk about today is the reduction in the account-based pension minimums. The government also recognises that it is unwise to withdraw from investments when markets are low. Therefore, just like they did during the global financial crisis, the government has already implemented lower pension minimums. They've reduced the normal pension minimums by 50%. This means, for example, if you're age 65, your normal pension minimum is 5% of your account balance per annum. It is now 2.5% of your account balance per annum. So, if you can afford it, this is a great way to help preserve your retirement savings during these difficult times. If you'd like to consider moving to a new minimum pension payment, please give us a call. Now is really the time to make smart financial decisions. It's time for us to stick to our guns and it's time to spend our money wisely, more than ever. At DLP Life Design, we're here to help through thick and through thin. Making the right financial decisions is even more important during the difficult times. So please do not hesitate to call us if we can help you at all.